In the world of cannabis, it's very difficult to discuss the medicinal aspects of marijuana without someone mentioning CBD, specifically how it can allegedly cure cancer. However, when you question someone on how exactly this sort of treatment works, genuine medical research or explanations are hard to come by. So, how exactly does CBD affect cancer, and is it true that it can be used to actually cure certain cancers? The bulk of marijuana research has been conducted just over this past decade, so it's important to note that the information provided in this video may not continue to be accurate 10 years from now, 5 years from now, or even a year from now. Marijuana is still a very new area of research, and we're learning fascinating new information about the plant all the time. But know that as of early 2019, all the information shared in this video is 100% factual to the best of my research and knowledge. In early 2019, a group of scientists located in Massachusetts teamed up to evaluate a series of 10 studies involving CBD and how it affects certain types of cancers. Their research showed that CBD greatly increased the efficacy of chemotherapy and made the drug far more effective at eliminating cancer and preventing its return. However, one interesting piece of information that they learned is that the dosage of CBD was actually extremely important. Now, you may be thinking, well, duh, dosing is always important. However, when it comes to alternative medicine, specifically herbal supplements, the bulk of users are under the impression that more is better. However, this is not always the case, and in relation to CBD, more is actually worse. Certain research studies showed that high concentrations of CBD used alongside chemotherapy actually greatly reduced chemo's effectiveness, and it was actually discovered to have modified cancer cells to actually make them more resistant to chemo. This is obviously a huge problem. CBD has also been studied to potentially dangerously increase the effectiveness of other pharmaceuticals as well, such as pain medications. The research behind this is rather scarce, though there's a fair amount of evidence showing that CBD used alongside certain medications could result in a dangerous, potentially fatal effect. However, there are numerous studies published which indicate that CBD can be used to improve a patient's survival rate of brain cancer, as well as bone cancer. These studies seem to suggest once more that when used in conjunction with chemotherapy, patients' outcomes were far superior to a placebo control group who only received basic chemo, with the fatality rate being drastically reduced in these CBD patients. CBD has also been proven to act as a sort of preventative treatment for certain cancers, by helping to promote the creation of new healthy cells and ensure that older cells die off efficiently. Though the same can be said for maintaining a healthy diet and exercise routine. In fact, basic store-bought olive oil was found to exhibit these exact same effects. So, is CBD a viable alternative medicine for cancer treatment? Yes and no. CBD has proven to work alongside chemotherapy to greatly increase a patient's quality of life and survival rate, though research into using CBD as a standalone treatment seems to be far less optimistic. However, CBD's sister chemical also found in marijuana, THC, tells a much different story. But that's a video for another time. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more content. Also, maybe consider supporting me on Patreon, but I've been Ty Knotts, you guys have been lovely, and I'll see you in the next video.